make him useful. Fuck! You have to kill Paul. You have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! He's my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
You actually survived you.
From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Kirat's greatness comes from its pride. Whether you're working in the mines or helping to build a better future at the brick factory, Pagan Min values your dedication. Work hard and work with pride, knowing that your labor helps to make Kirat strong. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Now!
this year.
Family.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his niece and sneak in with him.
I will ruin you!
Cover me!
Move faster! Show no weakness!
Stand your ground!
Grenade out! Let's get him!
Someone is behind this.
I stand still and active. Let's bring him down.
Where are you hiding?
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
She says you can't be.
your head down. Come on, go, go, you're free.
Sabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. I understand, but I can't. I am literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me? Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course, now you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart, what did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry, what else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. I apologize for that. My daughter, you were here on time. I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Somebody out there.
I've been told you don't stand a chance. Everyone, look around. Something is not right. Could it be?
I'll find you, killer!
sends her regards. Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
Ajay, now that Paul's taken care of, Barshakot Fortress will be vulnerable. If I were you, brother, I'd take advantage of the situation.